Someone's paying me a lot of drachmi for your head.
Better you than me.
Come on. So this is what war looks like. Not what the stories make it out to be.
Thank you.
The capital, Megara. If the leader's anywhere, he'll be here.
You there. You have a kind soul. Help an old man buy his next meal.
You need it more than me. Here, take it.
A generous gift. Thank you. What do they call you, stranger?
I'm Cassandra. And you?
Just a simple beggar. I sailed from Persia to see the beauty of the Greek world.
I can do many things, Persian, but I can't restore sight.
Nor would I want you to. My blindness is a burden that the gods have given me to carry, and I will.
Then what?
Be my eyes. When I was a boy, an Athenian told me the most beautiful tales of your lands. I would love to hear them again. Would you go see the places I never was able to, and return to tell me the tale of your adventures?
I'm not much of a storyteller, but I will be your eyes.
I knew I sensed kindness in you. You've made this old Persian happy again.
Don't thank me yet. What places do you wish you could have seen?
Ah, my favorite tales were always of the Acrocorinth. The statues of Zeus in Athena, the perch of the armored bird in Arcadia, and of course, the mysterious mound Taygetos.
So, tell me what you know about the statue of Zeus.
Its great bulk stood ready to punish the Kephallonians below. Or so I was told.
I've seen Kephallonia, from the statue of Zeus.
Tell me, is it still a place of great beauty?
Its people are the happiest in all the Greek world. They sing and dance into the night with full bellies and full hearts.
That isn't how it was described to me at all. The tales go that its lands are among the world's most beautiful, and its people among the most pitiful.
Okay, I've told you what I remember. Now tell me about yourself. What's a Persian doing here?
Persia and the Greek world are doomed to be opposites. In times of prosperity here, Persians always seem to suffer. And when you're at war with yourselves...
Persians know peace?
Indeed. My people prospered after King Xerxes was murdered. All except for me. A man tried to kill me with poison, which is how I lost my sight. I fled and arrived here.
So there's a price on your head. Now I'm interested.
There was, though there isn't anymore. Now then, tell me another tale, and I'll tell you more of my past.
There are many statues to Athena. Which one do you mean?
In my mind, there is only one. Her story always began. As we rounded the hilltops, we could see Athens bustling below us, and Athena above, matching our gaze.
The Acrocorinth, don't tell me. It's in Corinthia.
Smart guess. It is the most renowned temple to Aphrodite, your goddess of all life's most pleasurable trivialities.
You did say Mount Taietos, didn't you?
You sound like you know that place. I have heard tales of its appetites. They say the mountain feeds on the suffering of Spartans, so the people there offer their own children to the mountain god for sacrifice.
That's not exactly right. What do you remember about this armored bird in Arcadia?
There's a beast made of armor jutting out from the mountainside, overlooking Lake Stymphalos and the undulating fields, stretching like waves on a golden sea all across Arcadia.
I'll be back with stories to tell.
As soon as you've seen one location, please return.
This papyrus is so old. Could this be writing by Themistocles?
Ugh! out of here! Maybe one day I can return the favor. Ταχαίως εξέρχομαι.
This must be Irkanos' camp. My ship needs sailors like you. Join us. More mercenaries. The mercenary Hyrcanos is dead.
Sparta thanks you, Mystios.
What about my reward?
We never entered into a contract. This is something you did yourself. But be assured, Sparta is grateful.
Great. They'll be on high alert here.
I have you now! She's right there! Ah, Junior!
Oh! your way, young mistress. Keep working at it.
Sparta appreciates your help in bringing those thieves to justice.
Είστε με του Φρονίμ. Συναλλάσσετε εις το τέρμα της οδού. Νινίες δύο γείτον μη.
Αχα! Γορμάις!
The Athenian leader is dead. I should return to Stentor.
I've seen cops fight better than you!
Do you even know what end of this weapon is called?
Ella.
Athenian leader is dead. I should return to Stentor.
You'll be
Let's go.
I hear good things from my commander's mercenary. What news do you have?
The Athenian commander is dead. Megaris is ready to fall.
Good. The wolf has ordered the attack. I'm glad you're here to join us in our march to glory.
It's about time we took the fight to the Athenians.
Yes. It's time they felt the wrath of Sparta. Come, Kleos awaits!
It's what I was born to do.
We will win the day for Sparta and the wolf. Come, we must reach the forward camp.
I am ready.
Follow me. We must prepare for the battle ahead.
So, tell me about the wolf.
He is a great man. He will lead Sparta to victory against the...
No, no. What is he like as a man? As a father?
He is to be admired. Strong, caring in his way, but sometimes I...
Yes?
Nothing. Just... he gets this faraway look in his eyes. And I sense a sadness there. He is Sparta's general. But he is also made of flesh and blood. Life cannot be lived without some regrets.
This won't be like any other battle I've been a part of.
Έχει τις απορία περί του επισιτισμού, επιθυμότα.
Are you ready to crush the Athenians?
There's something I need to do first.